Because, I mean, I don't know if you found this, but it seems to me that, like, whenever people talk about, I've got this dream, I'm going to be retired when I'm, whatever, 50, 30, 25, whatever, that's like such a positive thing. And yet when you say, are you retired, suddenly there's almost this, it's almost the antithesis of that. It's, or are you staying in a place that services retired people? Oh no, we don't want that. You know, that. So I don't know how that came about almost. It's almost like being retired is really a cool thing, and yet it's seen as somehow opting out, or there's a fear around that. Maybe you could just help us with some of that.
Yeah, so I think we need to think of historically where the idea of retirement came from. You know, historically when you retired, it was not really your choice. It was corporate, or your job would have an age limit, and at 50 or 55 or 60, you would be retired. So there wasn't really a choice. So people felt that, oh my gosh, my career has ended. Where do I go from here? And you went from being a productive member of society to suddenly being someone that has nothing to do.
Oh.
So that was the perception. I think that's where a lot of negativity comes from. But I think what we know now in today's life is that there's no real cutoff. People continue to work well into their old age, and people are able to work with our technology and with people working from home. There's a lot of benefit we get from people continuing to work until they no longer want to. So retirement has gone from being something you didn't choose to now being something you can actually think about, plan, and decide how you want to end your career. So I think there's a lot of the negativity comes from that, the idea that it wasn't our choice to retire, to now we need to look at it in as how it is now. There is, you have a lot of choice in your retirement going forward.